I think John Lynch is a very nice man. Unfortunately, he has not been able to say no to the legislature and stop the spending.
Even after the state Supreme Court said it's unconstitutional, Governor Lynch is still trying to steal our private property to balance his bloated, overspent budget.
My kids are going to wind up paying for John Lynch's inability to say no.
If I ran my business the way John Lynch runs a state, I'd be out of business.